news, bad news, or indecisive, it doesn't really matter. People want to quit smoking, they come to us.
And business could pick up even more for sellers like Richard. The Royal College of Physicians are the latest health organisation to give e-cigarettes the all clear.
We've looked very carefully at the evidence and come to the conclusion that we can be reassured. Smokers can be reassured to use them, the public can be reassured that they're not going to cause significant harm.
The findings once again point to the benefits of vaping to help people quit smoking for good. Researchers also say there's no evidence that e-cigarettes are a gateway to smoking. It's fears like this that led to e-cigarettes being banned in some public areas. At one stage, the Welsh Assembly considered outlawing them entirely from enclosed spaces, and many pubs still insist vapors go outside.